Hello guys, it's your boy Chichos. I'm back again. So guys, today we are going to be opening the iconic moment Liverpool, the special agent Messi, and the player of the week worldwide. I opened the mobile yesterday when the pack came out, and today we are going to be starting with Messi to see. So Messi is a free agent we got from the celebration of Barcelona anniversary. So we are going to be getting him for free, then we'll move to the player of the week. So we all know Messi is one of the all-time great. He's a very good player, so he's one of the most complete player to ever play the game. So unfortunately, he won't be going to my first 11 because I have iconic Messi, and that one is 103 rated. The only way he can make it to my team is if the other one is injured or red card, or maybe he's not fit to play. So we are going to move ahead to the player of the week pack opening. My target here is Ronaldo and a center back. If I can get Ronaldo and a center back, I'm perfectly okay with any other player that will come. I just need Ronaldo and this very center back. What's the name? Okay, Senesi. I just need that center back because in my squad, I need a center back and a center forward who can play as a left wing forward, and Ronaldo can do that. So let's see who we are going to be getting. Okay, here we go. I got Ronaldo in my mobile at first try. So can I get him at first try here? Oh my! First try again, I got Ronaldo. First try mobile, I got Ronaldo. First try PC, I got Ronaldo. Wow! This is nice. Welcome, Ronaldo. Hopefully I get the center back I wish to get. So let's go for the second try. He's going straight to my first 11. So I will show you guys my squad after the pack opening. So let's see what the second time will be. Can I get a center back? He's coming. So let's see who we are going to be getting. So he's coming. He's coming from France. Oh, this is an AMF player. I don't know his name, but I know he's an AMF. He's a Lily player, I think. Yeah, Yazish. No. Yazik. So that is Turkish name. So, well, it's not bad. I have a lot of AMF now. So let's see who we are going to get for the last time. Can I get a center back? Please, Konami. You guys have taken a lot of coins for me from mobile. So let's see who is coming. Voland. I didn't get, but it's not a bad pack opening. I got good players, so it's not a bad pack opening. Voland is good, but I have a lot of center forward, a lot of AMF. I just need center back. All right, not bad. So let's just maybe open the iconic moment pack. We will spend like, let me say, 400 or 300 coins there, because in the mobile, I opened it with 1,500 and I got no one. So let's see the available iconic players here. Okay, we have iconic Xavier Alonso, iconic Owen, and iconic Fernando Torres, and the rest is just black ball, gold ball, or silver ball. So let's go ahead and open this pack to see if we can be lucky. So some people use 600 coins, 500, and they got an iconic. Me, I use 1,500 in mobile, I got none. This is no iconic. Femino, you are welcome. Okay, let's try again to see if we can get an iconic moment player. So let's see. So who are we going to be getting this time around? So let's try again. I'm running out of my club coins. So let's see who we are going to be getting here. So he's coming. A Sheffield United player. Oh my. Konami. So let's try again. This will be the last time. After this, I'll show you guys my squad, what my squad look like. So you know it's a new squad I'm trying to build up. Lord Jones, you are welcome, Jones. Okay, let me show you guys what my squad look like recently. You know, I started playing the game new on PC, so I'm still trying to build the squad. So let's go. So this is what my squad look like. It's still a young squad, so I'm still trying to get more players, especially defenders. I need a center back, because this center back Jimenez and the other Mangala on the bench is not that strong. So I have other featured players, but they are surplus in the positions I don't need. So I just need a center back. Hopefully I get them soon. I need like two center back. As for the attack midfield, I think I have enough players to occupy there. I have top players. Some are even on the reserve. So I just need a top center back to strengthen it. So what do you guys think of my squad? It's looking good, right? So I don't know, Nakata, I don't know if I can take Nakata out and put Jinson Park. I should just leave him and rotate him. And as for Ronaldo and Ansu Fati, I feel like I should take Ronaldo to Ansu Fati. Please put Ansu Fati on the bench, then bring Harry Kane or Luis Suarez to be the striker. But I don't know, as time goes on, I will also strengthen. So as time goes on, I will learn how to manage my squad and how to use it. So hopefully when I start doing gameplays, I'll start sharing it with you guys. So guys, thank you guys for the support and everything. If you haven't subscribed, please, please subscribe. Support your boy by subscribing. And if you have subscribed, turn on your post notification. And thank you guys so much. Stay safe out there. And see you guys in my next video. Peace out.